Good evening. Select battle. It's kind of. For the starting ones, I'm not going to use those two. I do want to use Empire, though. He's too shiny. He must be First Order. Stormtroopers are much duller. Camo. Although. Snow's nice and bright and shiny. Right. No, that doesn't work, does it? I'm gonna drop out Storm, sorry, and bring in Shaw. Oh, who's more annoying out of these two? You is. Really? Oh wow. What is occurring? Well, hopefully that's the only time that Trooper misses, or it's dodged. Taking it easy. Still a little bit shocked that on first node, or was it that node? Wow. All I know is that Daisy's messing with my chi. Whoa. Do love that move. Now, the dodgiest person in the game didn't dodge it. This isn't revealing anything to me other than the fact that Death Trooper can miss with his death mark.
Slap a T. So I look here and for me, it's got to be Dooku because he's just going to be so annoying. Okay, got some cooldowns reset. I went gung ho there, didn't I? And although I think it's, oh no, this looks quite nasty. We have a Xylo. We have a Zeta. Actually, give us a giggle. What are we looking at? Okay, not a uber fast Zeta. $195 on Trooper. Okay. You're not going to be fast, but you're going to be really tanky. 50,000. Okay. Oh, is my squad good enough? Only one way to find out. They'll be quicker. Oh crap. I played that so badly wrong, didn't I? Okay, so sorry about that. You and you off you trot. I'm gonna bring in you and you. Right, let's try this again. Oh. Really slow, actually. You know what? You're the one. I'm just doing the cooldowns. That was nice. Swapping two players around certainly made a difference there. And my Tarkin is. Sorry, I'm just stopping to check. My Tarkin is level attacks and abilities levels are 7. Stats wise, 229 on his speed, 69.32% on his potency, which is, yeah, not too shabby. The reason that I mentioned his potency is because of. Is it that one? No, it's not that one. Deal special damage to all enemies with 100% chance to remove 50% of their turn meter. It is not that one. It's not that one either. Grand Moff Tarkin gains. Defense equal to his potency percentage and 20% potency per debuffed enemy. Oh, which one is it then? One of them is. Deal physical damage to one target. This attack deals 10% more damage for each living ally. Tarkin gate. So it's currently here. This attack deals 10% more damage for each living. And yeah, the Omega. It is this one. My apologies. So we'll go to where I am with it. Deal special damage to all enemies with a 60% chance to remove 50% of their turn meter. This attack gains offense equal to double Tarkin's potency percentage. So yeah. But that's the one that I'm looking at the moment. Ooh. Yes, although I would like to have lots more Zetas. It would be great. And a whole bucket load of Omegas. Right. I'm gonna shut you down. You do naughty AoEs. Oh, that was. Just winding down the cooldowns. Clones. Wow. Four clones. Oh, pillock, pillock, pillock. I'm still getting used to this. I'm sorry. Pillock. Right. Let's do it properly this time round. There we are. That was sad. Clone should be so much more of a force to be reckoned with. Oh, actually, maybe not. Because it was clones with Jedi, wasn't it? You need that combo, I suppose. All right, this one's a naughty one. Oof. Ability block. That was fun. Will they survive it? Oh, will you behave with that? Oh, Pillock. Should have hit the. Rebel. That was a cheeky ending. And well, well done. Made two changes which were planned. And yeah. Rest of the squad saw it through. No healer. Oh, wow. Look at that. Maul and Savage together. Who'd have thunk? Gotta say, I am enjoying. I'm late to Star Wars Rebels. I apologize. I am. And I am enjoying at the moment season two. I've just finished season two, episode 19 and 20. I've just realized that I can't say too much for those that haven't watched but perhaps want to, but they were epic. They really were. It was yeah, very enjoyable. And that concludes this Galactic War Run and another Maul. So we've got Mace, Maul, and which one are you? Soldier. Ooh. Ooh, Hoth Rebel Soldier. Yeah. Okay. Thank you for watching. You all have great days.